I took the time to make this video when I didn't have to. I took the time to actually look at the camera and say, you know, what do you think about this, guys? Leave a comment. And like, I took the time to do that. Even though the video might not be the best video I've ever seen, it's good. But I also have to say at the same time, hey, I can make it better. Just walking in Nashville, Tennessee here. Beautiful, beautiful place. And this has been my favorite trip here, hands down. Just because of the joy and abundance that I've experienced with my family. My brother graduated, my sister graduated, my dog graduated. And you know, as I was experiencing all of this joy with all of my different family members, I was also thinking about, you know, the way I want to serve them and the way I want to live with them and the legacy I want to leave with them. And it reminded me of something Ed Milet says, and it's to be blissfully dissatisfied. Like, I was happy, you know, in the moment with my family, and I'm still happy and still experiencing that joy. And at the same time, I am also saying, how can I make this better? How can I make us experience more joy? How can I be a better brother? How can I be a better son? Like, how can I make it better? Like, not, I don't know, does that make sense? Does that make sense? Like, even in business too, when like starting a business and growing a business, it's like your product, it's not perfect. It's like, it's, but it's good. Like, you have to feel proud of your product to sell it, or else you're gonna feel like that, you know, that emptiness. Like, I've had products that I wasn't proud of before, and it feels wrong, you know. It feels like, oh, this isn't, I'm not worthy of this. I'm not, it's like a post on Instagram, oh, I don't want to post this, the caption, the pictures is low quality. It's, I think understanding blissful dissatisfaction is good, because we understand, like, I'm proud of this. I took the time to make this video when I didn't have to. I took the time to actually look at the camera and say, you know, what do you think about this, guys? Leave a comment. And like, I took the time to do that. Even though the video might not be the best video I've ever seen, it's good. But I also have to say at the same time, hey, I can make it better. Because I think what gets a lot of us caught up, especially people, if you're watching this video, it's probably not you, but we know a lot of people who are like, that's good. Yeah, I'm okay. Yeah, I'm decent. And they never get better. I'm like, dude, the reason that I am 23, I own a business, I be able to speak, like, they're like, dude, how did you, like, what's, and I'm not anything. People don't even know who I am. But the reason I'm, like, going at this trajectory, I feel like, is because I'm learning, like, way faster than a lot of other people. Because I'm willing to. And in one of my groups that I'm a part of, they when we're just speaking into each other's life, one thing that came up for me is that I'm open to growth. And I was like, oh, I guess I kind of am. So it's, but I think what I could do a better job of is enjoying the bliss of this moment. So I want to challenge you. I want to challenge you in the area of life where you're feeling the most dissatisfied to bring bliss into that. Like, maybe you're looking at your finances like, dude, I'm broke AF. I'm baff. Well, I want to challenge you to actually say, whoa, I have any income. Like, I'm working at Mickey D's. I remember working at Applebee's. I was lit. I'm like, yo, I'm at Applebee's. I'm grateful. And I can go elsewhere. I can grow. But right now, where I am is dope. And I can go to the next level. Isn't that deep? Like, let me know if you think that, leave a thumbs up if you think that is deep. If you think that's more a message that more people should hear, that, hey, you know what? I know my family is great, and this is such a beautiful moment, and I love this, and I'm gonna sit in that. And I'm gonna take that energy and think about where we could go. I'm gonna dream about where we could go. I'm gonna dream about what I could be. I'm gonna dream about how much love and experience and the vacations and the homes and the giving and the contribution and the videos and the, all that we could do. I'm gonna continue dreaming about that while I'm also being blissful for where we are. Oh, that's deep, Lord. Oh, Lord, that's deep. Man, that's some Tennessee type vibes, dude. That's some Tennessee type vibes in the little woods area here. Like, that's some Tennessee pickup truck type stuff. Be blissfully dissatisfied, my friend. And yeah, I'm gonna be on this journey with you. So next time, you, even confidence is something, and clarity is something I'm working on right now. Like, how can I get more clear about who I want to be, who I am, where I'm going, my plans, and say, hey, you know what, my plan is pretty good right now. right now, and I can make it better. I think that's deep. That makes me feel better about life. So, hey, with that being said, I'm about to, oh, hold up. Let's get the light back up in here. Turn it up. Okay. I'm about to actually get ready to leave here. It's been a great trip. Thank you, Nashville. I'm just grateful for this opportunity. Met with Michael. Oh my gosh, I almost forgot to mention Michael. M, he's the man. He's been such a blessing, challenged me in a lot of ways. Man, just awesome. So yeah, that's it for this video, man. I hope this inspired you a little bit. Be blissfully dissatisfied. My name's Nay. If you're first time watching this video, watching my channel, Nay Cook, and this is Inspiration by Nay. So I call it Inspination, baby. Thanks for watching Inspination, guys. Inspiration by Nay, Inspination. I'll see you guys next week.